As with converging lenses, always do the rays from the top of the object illustrate where the image will be and what its nature is. And you always have one going from the top of the object straight through the centre of the lens. And one that goes parallel to the principal axis. Now the one that goes parallel to the principal axis is refracted as if it had come from the focal point on the sides of the lens of the object. So draw a dotted line from the focal point to where it hits the lens, and then a solid line to show the actual ray being refracted like that. And you have enough information there to actually see where the image is. It's where two rays emerging from the right hand side of the lens appear to have converged. So I've just drawn it there, so just label the object as well. Now, as always, you can draw a third line just to help with accuracy. And in this case, you draw the third line from the top of the object towards the focal point on the other side of the lens here, as if it's going towards the focal point, up to the lens like that. And that refracts parallel to the principal axis. Again, where this ray appears to come from, do a dotted line which will intersect with the other two lines above the image just there. Just helps with accuracy. But the first two lines, I would say, the easiest to remember how to do, and then enough to show you where the image is. Always the same. A ray parallel to the principal axis from the top of the object, and the ray that goes through the centre of the lens. These two rays here are always enough with any lens to show you what's going on. An image produced by a diverging lens is always upright, diminished, and virtual.